game is out there, Goldie. Just waiting for you. You can be a player. Perhaps one of the best. You see, you were one of my best boys. The sharpest. I hated losing you.
You didn't really lose me, man. I mean, the cat just hit me away in his prison and threw the key out the window.
Yeah, well, that deal was set up wrong. You see, those other niggas didn't have no business being out there. No way. It was a setup.
I used to lie in that stinky-ass 4x5 cell looking at those dog walls. And I don't care how much I let it run through my head, it always ended up the same way. I'd always end up hanging upside down in that stupid car looking at that stupid-ass cop.
We're gonna change all that now. We're gonna put you up on your feet again. You're gonna have a bankroll so big, when you walk down the street, it's gonna look like your pocket's got the mumps.
I ain't never had those kind of mumps.
Now remember, a pimp is only as good as his product. See? And his product is women. Now you got to go out there and you got to get the best ones you can find. And you got to work them broads like nobody's ever worked them before. And never forget, anybody can control a woman's body. See? But the key is to control the mind. You see, pimping's big business. And it's been going on since the beginning of time. And it's going to continue straight ahead till somebody up there turns out the lights on this small planet. Can you dig it?
Yeah, I can dig it, yeah.
Madam.